2 tonight, a Crafton Heights man is hospitalized after being attacked and seriously injured by his girlfriend's pit bull. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggins says the dog has now been euthanized after its owner was afraid to go near it.
Neighbors describe the couple here on Obie Street as young, in their 20s, owning two dogs. Animal control supervisor Gerald Acree says the couple only had the male year-old pit bull for about a week. They were told it had been given to the woman by a relative. Acree says the attack involved food.
The boyfriend was given the dog a dog treat and then decided to take the dog treat back. And that's when the incident occurred.
Where was he bitten?
He was bitten on the leg.
Animal control officers said there was a lot of blood on the scene when they went to pick the dog up the next morning.
Well, last night when we got there, the victim and the owner of the dog, they had already went to the hospital. So there was actually no one there for us to remove the dog. So we just couldn't go right in and take it. But first thing this morning, she called us and said, hey, I'll meet you at the house, because she was afraid to go back into the house. So
a neighbor across the street saw officers removing the dog.
Well, they come out with a dog wagon and got the dog, and they dragged him down the steps, and he was putting up a heck of a battle.
The dog was very protective, very aggressive towards the animal control officers, but we were able to get the dog and take it to the shelter.
And she requested that you euthanize it?
Yes, as a matter of fact, it was a specific request.
The woman refused to talk to us, but Acree told me the dog had no proof of rabies vaccination, so an autopsy was done to make sure the dog did not have the disease. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.